This next song we're going to do is written for my brother. It's called Only One.